Good morning students, today we are going to learn about your favorite subject maths and the topic name is multiplication and you have to learn about how to multiplying by one digit, two digit numbers using column method and the lattice method. Okay, so you are able to using these two types of method to multiply the numbers. Next we know about lattice method. We can draw a line from one corner to the opposite corner passing through the center of the box. So, draw the diagonal in the box. Today, we will learn to multiply two-digit and three-digit numbers by one-digit numbers using the lattice method. Okay, so first look at the picture. How to multiply two digits? We first drew the grid. And then multiplied 6 by 9 to get 54. We wrote 5 in the upper part of the diagonal and 4 in the lower part. We then multiplied 4 by 9 to get 36 and wrote 3 in the upper part and 6 in the lower part of the diagonal. We then added the digits in the diagonals starting from the right. The sum along the first diagonal was 4 and along the second was 11, that is 6 plus 5. So we regrouped 11 as 1, 10 and 1, 1 and carried over 1, 10 to the diagonal on the left. The sum of the last diagonal was 4, so 3 plus 1. Okay, so the answer was 414. Look at the next example, 375, so 3-digit number you have to multiply with 1-digit, the number is 6, okay. So first you have to make a grid like this and make a box, diagonal box like this, okay. So look at that, first one 6 5s are 30, so you have to write 30 and next one 7 6 are 42 and next one is 6 3s are 18. Okay, so how you have to add this? First is 0, next you have to add diagonal shape. So 3 plus 2, 5, 8 plus 4, 12. So 12, you have to write 2 alone. Next remaining 1 is carry over to the next one. So plus 1. So now 1 plus 1, 2. Okay, so what is the answer? 2250. So in this two way, you have to multiply the numbers. I hope you all understood this topic. Thank you.